soon.
Okay. It's your girl Mocha.
It's your boy Arden.
And we are back with another video. Today we are
at the movie.
At the movie.
We want to see what's that? West Side Story. I don't know what it is. So I ain't gonna lie. She know what it is.
I know what it is because I had to learn about it in choir and in regular school.
Well,
yeah. We gonna head into the theater. You know, we can't show nothing. But we gonna call y'all when we get something to eat. Even though we got some nachos. But this ain't gonna hold us off. We've been working hard.
This gonna be a short video, but you know how this go.
Yeah. So we got us some nachos. He got double cheese. They asked him, did he want double cheese or salsa? He said double cheese. And I just got regular nachos. And
that cheese looks so good.
We always share our slushy together because you get refills, so it ain't no point of just getting two cups.
No. My bad, y'all.
And we're gonna go see West Side Story. I remember like learning about it like when I was in high school and stuff like that. But we about to be out. See y'all later.
Alright, Ty, we back.
We back. It was cold. We watched we already told y'all what we watched West Side Story. I just remember it from watching it in school, so I was trying not to tell him what was going on, but when we first started the movie, I told him it was like, Romeo and Juliet.
That's what it down there basically
Yeah, basically, it's like Romeo and Juliet.
But that's in New York, man.
Yeah, but it's in New York, and they got like a little nice little spin to it.
But I mean,
it reminded me of Bonnie and Clyde, too.
I mean, I like it.
King gets mine. Queen gets mine.
But at the end, you know, they should have told her, like, if she had kids or not. You know?
Yeah, because everybody watched it. It's a classic. So, if they had sex at the end, I would expect them to show her pregnant and her having the kid of his. That would have been live so they could continue the movie.
Right, so basically, this is damn near a reaction video.
Yeah, so I give it a, I think it's better than the old one because I don't know, but some of the songs were not familiar from the last one, but I think I give it about like a 7 because I remember
for my first time
book.
I ain't never read it, I ain't never, you know, heard of it. I give it an 8. You know, it was a good movie to me.
I give it a 7 because some of the original songs that were in the first one were not in the second one.
I like it though.
It was a good movie though.
It was doing a lot of singing though, but
he ain't used to movies that sing. But I told him that before. No, I told him that before we started the movie, but I ain't tell him when I purchased the tickets. But overall, it was a good movie.
Good movie. Good movie.
And you could tell it was a movie for like the older heads because we were like the youngest people there, and it was a lot of older people that were there. And majority of the people that were there, they was more of, they came from chorus or music. That's the only reason why they was there, cause that it was their history or they learned it in choir. That's where I learned it. Now they need to make the Insiders with Danny Moore. Not Danny Moore. That's another song. But with Soda Pop. It was Soda something, but they need to make a new movie of the Insiders because that was heartwarming movie. So if y'all see this, whoever making these old school movies and bring them back to life, y'all need to bring back Insiders. You would really like that movie too. It's like a brotherly love type of movie. Stop being nasty. So that's our review for this movie. We got like a picture of it or something. I was ready to go to bed. We run off of no sleep.
Yeah, for real, for real. I got work tomorrow, too.
And I don't, but I have work today. And we gotta go get something to eat. You still hungry?
God, low-key, not hungry, for real.
It was some nachos.
Yeah.
That cheese.
I'm low-key, not hungry.
You wanna go get something, like, quick?
Nah. I'm just like, need something to pinch that off of
the nacho.
Yeah.
I'm hungry now.
I was hungry.
I know. I'm not all pregnant, y'all. I'm just greedy.
That's the end of this video.
Mocha.
Party.
Out.
Alright, y'all. We back. We just got out the shower and we ordered us some food. And we exhausted, but we about to watch True to the Game. What is it? True to the Game what?
Three.
True to the Game 3. And we after that, we got us some McDonald's. We couldn't choose if we wanted McDonald's or Wingstop, but we chose McDonald's. And we wanted to say a little bit of, on the movie that we just watched, like West Side Story. Like, they really, you know, put our generation in there because they had I'm not trying to be disrespectful or anything. Like, I have a lot of gay friends and stuff like that. But they had, a dyke in there. So they really add our generation to that. So that was really good. That's why I said it's better than the other one, because it showed more of our culture now than back in the day. And I don't know if I could be a ride or die like her, because baby, and I don't know, but I feel like for West Side Story to be so classic, I thought they would have put more of a bigger spin on it or added more days to it instead of just letting it be 2 days. Like, damn, y'all fighting the next day. So it was just time consuming, but I don't know.
True to the Game, you know, that ain't even
working. You said what?
Mm-hmm.
You said what?
That ain't working.
Oh. Well, he just said the movie we was trying to look for ain't working. If we do end up signing it and watching it, then we gonna review on it. We probably just buy it or something like that. But other than that, I feel like the movie was good. They added a spin on it with our generation and stuff like that. So I just, hopefully they make more movies like that, because that kind of stuff right there probably inspire a lot of people. So we just gonna lay back, chill, eat, and go to sleep, because this big head has to work in the morning. And I don't know if I'm under the weather, but my body tells me that I'm under the weather before I can feel that I'm under the weather. But see y'all later, y'all. What are you rolling your eyes at? Cause you shawl did, he shawl did look at me like I was lying or something. Don't do me. I guess he over me, y'all. You over me. Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. If you ain't over me, give me a kiss. Give me a kiss.
No, I just did, yeah. Bro.
He got mad at me because I took my hair down in the movie theater. I mean, that's the ghettoest thing I ever did, but I had to get these braids on my head because I had a headache. It was slow. But thank y'all. See y'all later. Mocha, Artie.
Out.